The Ottawa ankle rules are a good way to make a clinical decision to help determine the need for diagnostic imaging for ankle and/or foot trauma. An ankle x-ray is only required if there is any pain in the malleolar zone and bone tenderness at the posterior edge or tip of the lateral malleolus, or bone tenderness at the posterior edge or tip of the medial malleolus, or inability to bear weight both immediately and in the emergency department for 4 steps. To palpate the lateral malleolus or outside ankle bone, find the bony knot-like structure on the outside of the ankle. Palpate from the tip, then up to 6 centimeters along the posterior edge. Use light pressure to palpate. Do not palpate below the outside ankle bone. All soft tissue structures here may be painful or sore from a strain or sprain. To palpate the medial malleolus or inside ankle bone, find the bony knot-like structure on the inside of the ankle. Palpate from the tip, then up to 6 centimeters along the posterior edge. Again, use light pressure to palpate. Do not palpate below the inside ankle bone. All soft tissue structures here may be painful or sore from a strain or sprain. A foot x-ray series is only required if there is any pain in the midfoot zone and bone tenderness at the base of the 5th metatarsal. To palpate, just start above the little toe on the outside of the foot and work up until you feel a little bony protrusion. Or bone tenderness at the navicular. The navicular can be palpated on the inside of the foot right above the arch. Remember, use light pressure with all palpations. Or inability to bear weight both immediately and in the emergency department for 4 steps. So we can continue to make these free educational videos, please subscribe to our channel.